obviously one thing you said at the South Bank Awards that did make a bit of headlines was this notion that you guys have all, in theory at least, agreed to do another series after this one.
I'd like to set the record straight on that. I never said that we'd agreed to do anything. All we know is we're just starting a third series. I just got off the boat from playing Julian Assange and I was faced with a forest of dictaphones and the usual conversation that seems banal. People keep on, you know, they try to get you to say something, either that I'm leaving this country to live somewhere else or to give plot spoilers about things I'm in.
And please don't leave.
No, I'm not. You know, the point is, it's all irrelevant. And I really wasn't on my game. And I probably said something I shouldn't have done. We don't know. We genuinely don't know if there's going to be a fourth series. Mark texted me that the minute it broke and said, well, it's news to me, dear, because we don't know. We don't know. We're really excited to be starting a third. And I think that's enough for everyone, for the press, for the public, for everyone to deal with. So let's just keep it at that, and we'll see what happens with the fourth or fifth or whatever it ends up being.